to make a strong man die for pride. Things that crawl, things that fly, things that creep around on the ground. And they say the ghost of a Lucius Clay gets up and he walks around. But I couldn't believe it. I just had to find out for myself and I couldn't conceive it. Cause I never would listen to nobody else and I couldn't believe it. I just had to find out for myself. And there's some things in this world you just can't explain. Hey. Lived in the woolly swamp way back in Booger Woods. And he never did do a lot of harm in the world, but he never did do no good. People didn't think too much of him, they all thought he acted funny. Old man didn't care about people anyway, all he cared about was his money. And he stuck it all down in the mason jars and bury it all around. And on certain nights, if the moon was right, he'd dig it up out of the ground. And then he'd pour it all out on the floor of his shack and run his fingers through it. Yeah, Lucius Clay was a greedy old man, that's all that there was to it. But I couldn't believe it. I just had to find out for myself and I couldn't conceive it. Cause I never would listen to nobody else and I couldn't believe it. I just had to find out for myself that there's some things in this world you just can't explain. Over on Carver's Creek. They were mean as a snake, sneaky as a cat, belligerent when they speak. One night the oldest brother said, y'all meet me in the woody swamp later. We'll take old Lucius's money and we'll feed him to the alligators. They grabbed an old man out in the back with a shovel in his hand and 13 rusty mason jars that just dug up out of the sand. And they all went crazy and they beat the old man and they picked him up off of the ground. And they threw him in the swamp and stood there and laughed as the black water sucked him down. Then they turned around and went back to the shack, picked up the money and ran. They hadn't gone nowhere when they realized that they were running in quicksand. And they struggled and they screamed, but they couldn't get away. And just before they went under, they could hear that old man laughing in a voice as loud as thunder. That's been 50 years ago, and you can go by there yet. And there's a spot in the yard in the back of that shack where the ground is always wet. And on certain nights, if the moon is right down by that dark footpath, you can hear three young men screaming, and you can hear one old man laugh. Go back in the woody swamp, babe, better not go at night. Things out there to be in the woods that make a strong man die for pride. Things that crawl, things that fly, things that creep around on the ground. You say the ghost of the Lucius Clay gets up and he walks. Thank you. All right, we appreciate it. Thank you.